What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Skeleton Joe Show. I'm Joe, not Skeleton, but this is the show.
Yep.
April Bandbox. We got it in May.
Yep. No, you got it
yesterday.
Was it yesterday?
Yeah.
May 1st.
We got it
now
in
your
May.
Video's dated. Now you have to upload it.
The themes for this was The Purge, Nightmare on Elm Street, Rob Zombie, and Stephen King Universe. We already know what the Stephen King Universe is. It's
the last poster
for the four.
We'll put a picture of when they're all together.
Yeah, we'll probably do it when we take it out of that, so that way it's...
How do you know it's already on it?
Oh, it's already on. Well, it might be the 1990 one.
You should take it out.
No. It might be the 1990 because Pennywise is already on it.
Slice.
I kind of spoiled it for The Purge because I was going through Instagram, I think, and I saw... Instagram or Facebook? Either way, I saw a spoiler, and once I realized what it was, I kept going, and I only saw one thing. If what I saw is in this, I'm probably giving it to him.
Okay.
Because it's his birthday in a couple days. And
it is. Yeah. Tuesday.
I like, throughout the months and stuff leading up to your birthday, I'm like, oh, that would be perfect for Roger. I'll get it for him, and then I just never do. And I also forget what it was, so it doesn't matter anyway. Slice.
Yes. Towards yourself.
I'm gonna feel for the thing that I spoiled myself. Yeah. So this is probably gonna be yours. And it is a purge item.
That's a mask.
Ooh. The one I saw was blue. I forget what the actual thing was, but...
Was it the Statue of Liberty one?
No, it didn't have, like, the spikes. I think it was just round like that. It might have been the Statue of Liberty without the crown, which isn't the Statue of Liberty.
Did you get the eyebrows?
I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Actually, give that back. Your birthday's revoked.
I'm going to put this on Billy and sit him in a chair in your room.
Alright, your turn. Let me get the paper out of there because I instantly grab that. So, totally forgot some of the stuff for this. Pin, art card, art print, autograph, prop, sometimes, scratch off card, maybe some other stuff. It's around $30 plus shipping and handling, which is like $37 shipped. So,
I got
different themes, but we've already said it. The link will be in the description so that way you can check out each theme and the themes.
I pulled a pen.
Themes?
Yes.
Okay. What's the pen? Show.
I'm trying to give it a feel.
Give it a feel.
Yeah. This pen has a limited release.
Everything says it like that. And then, if this is on the cheat sheet.
Oh, Freddy.
Frederick Kroger.
It's pretty dope.
So if that's on the cheat sheet of just being a regular, it means that they start...
No numbers.
But well, then why was the Reagan pin numbered, but it was regular?
That's a great question.
Regular.
That's a great question for the makers of Bam.
Bam Margera, we're coming for you. That's pretty cool. That didn't work. Alright, my turn.
That's some good detail.
Oh, you want to do the scratchy? Oh, I forgot the coin. I forgot the Dracula coin. 2 seconds. I'll do the art card while you're doing that.
I knew exactly where it was.
So the art card is by... Oh, this is going to... Othel?
Othel Flowers.
Othel Flowers. This card is part of this year's villain series. What was the last one?
It was
the Sugar Plum Fairy from Cabin in the Woods.
Yeah.
So this is... Oh, that's cool. That's super dope.
You didn't win.
Oh, you did that fast. Holy crap.
This scratched it really good.
Anyway, that's pretty cool. I like that pinhead one.
So we lost, but we know someone that actually won.
Yeah, we did.
And
oh, it's your turn. Yeah. I just picked up two things.
Did you?
Yeah. Well, you scratched it off, but I picked it out.
So here's the last art print of the four.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
I think I tried to guess what was on it last time.
Oh, Jack Torrance.
Yeah. Ah. And the Grady sisters, who are not twins, they're 2 years apart.
More Langoliers. Oh, it's from Creepshow, but I forget what their names are. The drowned zombies on the beach with the bullet holes. What is that?
Is it, Rose the Hat from, Dr. Sleep?
Oh, no. Oh, look, I just noticed,
Stephen King?
Yeah. He looks weirdly like the Jim Carrey Grinch.
I'm so excited that Charlie the Choo Choo's on here.
I don't know what that is.
Charlie the Choo Choo is a book written by a character from the Dark Tower novels.
Okay.
But, and like, Stephen King has a quote on the back of the book. Like, it's like, if I were...
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that book.
Oh, yeah. It's great.
That's cool. Yeah, we'll definitely take a picture and show it, like, right here!
There.
So, seen anything besides
autograph? Autograph. So it's from the Rob Zombie universe.
Oh, well, like on their post on what themes this was, it just says Rob Zombie. So it'd be really sick if it was Rob Zombie. I'm guessing. Or is it the music? Because they didn't say universe. It might be John 5.
Could be Tyler Mane. He's been doing convention rounds.
But I mean, like music. It might be from his band. Because I have John 5.
What if it's the one way to get Sherry Moon's autograph?
Or it's a limited release and only one Sherry Moon I got.
Show me and I'll judge how happy you'll be.
How about I show them and they'll judge how happy I'll be.
But I'm here now. They're here, they're in the future.
They're here now too!
You show me them.
Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, yeah, no, that'll probably show what the signature is. Yeah. Is it right set up?
Yes.
You look distraught.
I haven't seen the movie, I don't think. Lou Temple is Psycho Head?
Oh!
Is that from 31?
No. Well, yeah, it is.
That's pretty dope.
Yeah, I thought... I didn't know... Because there's an... Richard Brake is Doomhead. And I thought he was the only...
Head?
Name Head. Yeah, in the movie.
That's pretty cool.
I've seen the movie once and I was not impressed. It's not that I... It was a Rob Zombie movie, and I expected a Rob Zombie movie, and it's totally different. Like, Sherry Moon plays the victim, and people are trying to kill her, and some of her friends. It's, like, the opposite.
She's not.
No. It's like Texas Chainsaw without the chainsaw and without the Texas. So, completely different. Michael McDowell's though.
The Massacre.
And The Massacre, I forgot that. It's just the... It's my Stephen King, it's it.
That print's really cool.
Yeah. Future celebrity. Lou Temple.
Oh, he was in The Walking Dead?
Yeah.
Silent Night Zombie Night.
That's a movie?
Apparently.
So that's who...
Well, it could be
the signature is. Series. That's pretty cool. I like how they're doing this. This is cool. I know the name Lou Temple, but I just didn't know the face attached to the name. Weird autograph. I think I would prefer it from Devil's Rejects. Monthly giveaway. Epic monthly giveaway. That's weird.
Is that Christopher Lloyd? Yeah, Christopher Lloyd autograph.
Yeah. So that's the monthly giveaway. I guess there's a scan the QR code. If you guys want to pause it and try to scan that blurry QR code.
So... you get all of these things?
And that's the end of the box. It might be.
Or is it everything? One of each item? Because it's a Planet Hulk 9.8 out of 10. Millie Bobby Brown autograph. Christopher Lloyd autograph. And dude who voiced Shredder in the TMNT cartoon. I almost said commercial.
Oh, they did have one for Devil's Reject. That sucks. Alright, do you want to... Yeah, do you want to hold them up while I read the stuff?
No, but I will.
Alright.
What are you starting with? This.
Four?
Five.
Oh, yeah. So, celebrity autograph. Strangely, a large part of Rob Zombie's horror movie success has to do with his creative and grotesque kill scenes. Was really thinking it was going to say wife. Lou Temple's character Banjo from Devil's Rejects was certainly not spared from this trend and suffered greatly at the hands of Otis Driftwood.
Yes.
Classic case of being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Otis.
There's four different prints, two from Devil's Rejects and two from 31. I'm not sure.
That would be cool. Dude, if we got that, we could have taken it to Bill Moseley in Vegas.
That would be cool and get him to sign it. Which is less than 2 weeks.
Yeah.
That's not a movie. Collector's Pin. This month, we're circling back to one of our favorite horror movie franchises and have included an awesome Freddy Krueger pin set from Brian Romero. Most will receive a smiling, creepy smiling Freddy, but also in circulation you'll find three more amazing Freddy designs, including an ultra-rare red and white variant.
Focus. Whatever. Good looking pin.
It does look nice, for those who can't see it. The burned skin does look pretty nice. You'll just have to agree to disagree. Alright, Art's Alley. You weren't paying attention. We are so excited to finally complete our set of four amazing Universal Monster prints by Ken Haser. This month, the final piece includes more of our favorite creeps, including Jack Torrance from The Shining and Langoliers. Even though Langoliers are like on every single one. Yeah. Where was I? Those lucky enough to have been with us since January now have a mega poster inspired by Stephen King, which is what size?
16x20.
16x20. He's taking a picture.
I'm trying, but the glare from the light.
We'll do it later. This is not the time.
Don't tell me what to do.
Prop item. The Purge is one of those horror movies that is particularly scary considering that it's not an impossible scenario to imagine. This month we offer that iconic God mask replica worn by one of the killers. That's not the mask I saw on that picture. So why is that the only one? Maybe it was a blue variant that was just had... Whatever. Continuing on our villains series, this month is an ode to... I cannot freaking read.
We know that.
Continuing on with our villain series, this month is an ode to horror writer Clive Barker by artist Oath
Hotel Flowers.
That.
We met Clive Barker. There's evidence for one of us.
While most will receive Pinhead, a lucky few can expect to find one-of-one hand-drawn sketch cards of villains as well. Oh, so there's more than that. Oh, there's also a variant for Doomhead. I didn't see that. There you go. There's all the variants at the bottom. It's pretty cool.
Pretty good box. How many skeletons?
2 seconds. Does that make it better? That doesn't make it better. Whatever. I tried.
Our winning friend said 8.
Seven. Just in spite. 7 because I didn't win. Someone I know won.
Oh, do I?
You always do another skeleton rate thing, which apparently is a thing now.
7.5.
I was your friend first.
That's why I went in the middle.
Trigger thing. The mask.
I really like the way he looks in that.
The Doomhead?
Psychohead?
That.
looks really cool, but yeah, the mask too.
It's weird because, like, seeing his character in Devil's Rejects and then seeing his character from 31 is vastly opposite.
It's yeah. very different.
That's pretty cool. That's pretty sweet. And you got the authenticity stuff right there.
Yep.
Well, what's no. your favorite I guess there's a chainsaw. So it's just not Texas or Massacre, it's just the chainsaw.
What's your favorite thing?
Probably the artist card. The artist card's cool. Alright, well, that's it. They did the themes for the May box, but the only one I remember is Buffy.
Oh, great.
Can't remember the rest. Not Stephen King universe, because that's finally done.
After 4 long months of collecting.
Yeah. Alright.
Anything in the works?
Nope. We're going to go on break for 6 months.
Are we?
No. Because they're in 2 weeks, we're going to put out like 6 videos in like 1 weekend.
Yeah. Yeah. Go to that thing.
We have a convention. We have a toy store. We have a museum.
Probably a good haul video.
Escape room?
Yeah.
Something. I don't know if I'm going to have... I buy a lot. Because we're going to have to bring that all that crap back on the plane.
Just buy a check bag at that point.
Anyway. Next time we'll see you, we'll be in either Philly Airport or Vegas Airport. Depends.
Yep. Or we could do it on the layover.
Which is where?
Detroit.
That's where I was laid over for Denver last September.
The layover back is in Denver.
Yes!
We're going to Colorado!
I'm not coming back.
Yeah, he is. Because he has a cat.
Right there.
It's hard to tell because he's a nice guy. Do you want to talk about what you did last night?
Nah.
Alright.
I'll do a
separate
announcement video for that.
Alright. No more boxes, right?
Yeah, I canceled them all. I still have Bandbox. But I canceled all the other ones just to save money.
Yeah. Wrestling Great will be here.
Possibly in
the end of the month.
Yeah.
And then we have the thing the week after Days of the Dead.
Yeah.
It's all right. Pretty exciting. You can talk now.
I can talk now?
Yeah.
Talk about what?
You said all right, and then I interrupted you.
No, I'm sorry. All right.